I'm Chris McLaughlin from Warner Brothers Television Publicity. We are so excited to be here at C2E2 for the first time with the cast and creative talent from The Vampire Diaries. We'll get things started by showing you an exclusive video recap from this season featuring breakout cast members Candice, Accola, who plays newly turned vamp in town, Caroline Forbes, and Michael Trevino, whose character Tyler Lockwood underwent a bone-crunching supernatural transformation of his own. After the video, we'll begin the Q&A session with Candice, Michael, and executive producer Julie Plec, moderated by Chicago Red Eye's very own Kurt Wagner. And then Kurt will open up the panel to some fan questions from around the room. And just a friendly reminder, The Vampire Diaries returns with brand new episodes Thursday, April 7th, 8 p.m. on the CW.
19 days.
Thank you all again so much for coming, and please enjoy The Vampire Diaries.
Oh. Okay, that was weird.
Hi, Caroline. My name is Kat. I was hoping you could give the salvage operators a message for me.
A message?
Hey, Mom.
What?
Lockwoods are werewolves.
The werewolf gene runs in the Lockwood family.
Werewolf circuits occur. I have to kill somebody.